A special moment for a survivor of the Uvalde school shooting. Mayah Zamora got to throw the ceremonial first pitch last night at the Astros game. She was in the hospital recovering for 66 days after suffering serious gunshot wounds to the hand, arm, chest, and back. She has since undergone 20 surgeries. Zamora received a standing ovation from the crowd. She was the last survivor of the Uvalde shooting to be released from the hospital.